Officer Kotze, may I have a closer look at the crime scene?
Do as you please, Miss Myers.
Found a scarf. His scarf is soaking wet.
Let me see. Yes, it is wet. So what?
His jacket and his hat are also wet.
Miss Myers, I'm going to repeat this one last time. It was an accident. He was hit by a falling brick. There is nothing to investigate.
Look, there's a great story here. I just want to do my job and follow it.
If you want to waste your own time, then go ahead.
We could check the shed in the cemetery. Tonino used to keep his tools and things there.
All right, let's look in the shed. Fresh graves?
Yes.
What happens when the walking dead awake? Why are some graves dug up and some are not?
They only dig up the new graves with the fresh corpses, but not all of them. Some new corpses are accepted, and some get expelled from the cemetery, like yesterday.
And why do you think they do this?
We don't know, but the empty coffins are usually buried again.
By whom?
By the Walking Dead.
There's only one way to find out the truth.
How?
We need to dig up one of the fresh graves and see what's inside.
Are you crazy?
It's the only way.
Anna, Porto Cesso is a conservative town. Nobody would let you dig up graves. We cannot do this without some strong evidence.
Never mind, then. Let's examine Tonino's shed first. Wait a second. What's with this barrel? A barrel filled with water. And it spilled out.
I don't understand, Anna.
Remember Tonino's scarf and jacket? They were soaking wet. It might be related. Let's search the shed now. It's locked. Where can we get the key to the shed?
It could be in Tonino's pocket.
Let's go back and find it. I doubt this key is for his shed. It's too small. Officer Kotze, did you find any keys in Tonino's belongings?
Just a few coins, a handkerchief, and a flask of whiskey.
Then the keys to the shed might have been stolen by somebody.
Miss Myers, why do you always exaggerate things? Why would anybody need his keys? He could have lost them, for example.
He could, but...
Anna, let's just try the small key and see if it opens the shed.
This key doesn't fit, as expected. And I have no idea where to get the right one.
I know I shouldn't be doing this, but take this, it might help.
A lockpick? Luigi, you never cease to amaze me.
Just...
Let's keep it between us. Great, I found a lockpick. All right, let's pick this lock. Great. Let's see what we can find.
Thank you.
Wait, I found a casket. It's locked. Let's try the key we found earlier in his pocket.
Good idea. I'll hold the casket, and you can try to open it. Syringes. That's interesting. Wow, so much money. What did Tonino do to earn so much?
I knew there was something fishy about him. What if all of this is connected to the Night of the Dead? We need to check the abandoned house.
But what do you expect to find there?
Anything that can throw some light on Tonino's death. Okay, let's see what we can find here.
What a mess.
Thank you.
I found a shovel. Look, fresh soil on this shovel.
Let me see. The shovel has been used recently. Maybe even last night.
Yes, exactly.
What if it was used by the Walking Dead?
Luigi, you can't still believe in... Listen to me. Someone is playing games with your town and is taking advantage of local superstitions. We need to find out who and why.
I don't know.
You said the dead awake for 2 nights, right?
Yes, exactly 2 nights.
There must be a reason for this. We need to prepare for tonight.
What exactly should we do?
We need to check Tonino's body one more time. There was a tiny detail that bothers me.
What detail?
Let's check the body, and I'll explain then. I found a rubber boot. That's it! That's just what I was looking for.
A rubber boot?
Yes. There is something that I want to check. I took some photos of the footprints on the cliff the other night. They might be related.
May I see those photos? What's so special about these footprints?
I want to compare them with the sole of Tonino's boot.
Don't you think that these footprints... Okay, let me hold that boot for you.
All right, let's compare the footprints. Just as I thought. Luigi, are you ready for the performance?
What performance? I don't understand.
Just tell me where I can get a rope, a pumpkin, a couple of planks, and some dark fabric.
Ask Herman at the station. He'll know.
All right. Please wait for me in the harbor at 6 o'clock. Herman, can I ask you for a favor?
Of course, Miss Myers. Always glad to help.
I need a rope, 2 planks, some dark fabric, and a pumpkin.
Sounds intriguing. What are you going to do?
I want to prove something to Luigi. And keep this a secret, okay?
Of course. My lips are sealed. You can get planks and the fabric in the service room. A pumpkin and rope should be in the cellar. The service room should be open. And here's the key to the cellar.
Great! I found a key. Thank you, Herman.